Oh.
Well, welcome everybody. Feel free to be seated. We'll begin today by taking a moment to play Ave Maria in honor of Mara's mother, Mary Margaret, who is here with us today in spirit. And to do that will be Ursula. John and Mara would like to thank all of you for your presence here today. I know many of you traveled a great distance to celebrate this very special day. Over the past several weeks and months, I had the opportunity to talk with John and Mara and learn about their opinion of marriage, commitment, life, love. So throughout the ceremony today, much of what I'll say will be comments, phrases, beliefs, values, ideas that John and Mara hold true to their hearts. Some of what I'll say may be a joke or a comment that's just meant for them, and others will be comments that, of course, all of you will understand. And for those of you who know John and Mara best, some of them will be very subtle, but specific quotes or phrases that they love. I first asked John and Mara what their definition of marriage was. And together, they replied, not in unison, they're good, but not that good yet. Marriage is a union of two souls coming together to grow together, learning and playing together, growing a family together, and sharing in the journey of life together. I also felt it appropriate to share a quote today, mostly for John. It's from a gentleman who I know he appreciates and respects very, very much. The great Michael Scott from the hit TV show The Office was once quoted as saying, "Webster's Dictionary defines wedding as the fusing of two metals with a hot torch." Well, you know something? I think you guys are two metals, gold medals. That was mostly for John. No ceremony can create your marriage, though. Only the two of you can do that. Through love and respect, patience, through dedication and perseverance, through understanding the needs of one another, through talking, listening, helping, supporting, and believing in each other. Through tenderness and laughter, through learning to forgive, learning to appreciate your differences, learning to make the important things matter, and letting go of the rest. What this ceremony can do is to witness and affirm the choice that you make to stand together today as life mates and partners. Marriage is the celebration of happiness, the happiness that resides within each of you, a and you both know so well that happiness is only real when shared. I know I speak for everyone here today when I say that no two people give and contribute more of themselves to others than the two of you. But today, you give the greatest gift of all, yourselves to one another. Not just in this day, but in every day for the rest of your lives. And your continued desire to contribute will be instrumental in creating your most authentic and magnificent lives, before separately, but now together. We'll take a quick moment now, and we're going to have Darren share a reading that the both of you selected with everybody. Darren?
This is a reading from Alchemist.